What's up, guys? What's up? Badger here, back with another GTA 5 online video for you guys. And as you can see, we're sitting in my office right now, just relaxing. We're not doing too much, but we're about to. We're definitely gonna do a lot. And I think we should go outside and blow up everything we see. Meaning, we're gonna buy a tank. If we can, we're definitely gonna buy a tank. If we can, if we can't buy a tank, then we're gonna need a jet. But we're definitely gonna need a lot of explosives because we plan to blow everything up in our path. Yes, we're gonna basically turn GTA into a Michael Bay movie, meaning explosions everywhere. If you've seen Transformers, explosions everywhere. Everything that Michael Bay did ended in explosions. So we're pretty much gonna try to reenact some explosives and a lot of explosions and a lot of blowing stuff up, and hopefully we don't end up in bad sport. But I think we might end up in bad sport, but we're gonna do it anyways. So as usual, I never have anything set up, so let me get this stuff set up correctly and we can get into it Michael Bay style, bish. Wait. So everybody that's tuning in right now, what are you guys up to? How's everybody's night? This beautiful Wednesday night. What are you guys doing? Huh? What are you guys up to? Uh-oh. Turn it down. What are you guys up to? Turn that down so I can see you guys' comments. Uh-oh. Yo. Uh-oh. Wait. Yo, everybody that's tuning in right now, what's Gucci? Yo, what's your tag? I want to join your lobby. You cannot join my lobby because it's impossible for you to join my lobby because I'm not in the crew on this account. There's no way for you to get in here. No way. Sup, bish? What up, Timothy? Oh, man, I hacked GTA. Rakim Tucker, how's it going, buddy? Those of you guys that are tuning in, welcome. Newcomers, welcome. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the chaos. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the mayhem and mass destruction of your mom's nuts. If your mom had nuts, but actually, your mom kind of did have nuts, but they're on the inside because her balls never dropped. Yeah. Bish. Alright, so let me set this stuff up, guys, before we get things squared away. Let me get this right. Wait, okay, do that. Alright. Come on. Let me do it, lad. Trying to get everything set up for you guys before we get started with everything. So, wait, let me. Oh, come on. Jesus, help me. Jesus, help me. Let me get this right. The people want to see. Okay, there we go. Alright. Boom. We got that. Okay, let me fix this. And then we're gonna get everything squared. What are we doing? Well, man, we're gonna blow everything up today. Today's explosive day. You didn't get the memo? Explosive day and try not to end up in bad sport. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna cause nothing but mayhem explosions. I'm talking about, I'm gonna put bombs on cars and set people up. I'm gonna do all kind of stuff right now. So as soon as I set this stuff up and get out of my office, we're definitely gonna blow some people up. Who wants to suck me? What the hell? Yo, Valdo. How's it going, buddy? So let me get this stuff squared away in the description for you guys. I'm just getting all this stuff prepared. And yada, yada, yada. Okay, I'm going to leave it like that. I'll fix it later. It looks good to me. Looks good to me. Come on. Why are you being stupid? Don't be stupid. I hate when this is being stupid. Don't you hate when something's being stupid and it's not working and you're trying to fix it? I'm already behind. People want to see explosives. Let me blow things up. All I want to do is blow things up. And you're not letting me do that. You're being stupid right now. Okay, we're going to do this. We're going to do that. Let's do that. And then boom, do this. Move that. Move that there. Let's close that. Okay, you're being dumb. You're just being really dumb right now. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to set this stuff up in the description for you guys, but it's being stupid. I am from the States. Where are you from? I am from the States. What are you from? Thou shalt not come. Uh-oh. Wait. Okay, here we go. I think we got it. I think we did it, people. I think we did it. No, we didn't do it. Screw it. I'll do it later. It's being really stupid now. I'll do it later. I'll definitely do it later. If it's not gonna let me save it now, then I'll do it later. Okay, let's get outside. Trying to get everything squared away for you guys, and it's not letting me. So let's do this. I think I know where I can go to do it. Nope, it's not there either. Well, screw it. We're gonna go outside. F that. Let's go. I was trying to get that stuff squared away, but it's not letting me do it. It doesn't want to let me have fun. So I can't put the stuff in the description right now, but I'll definitely get to it when I can. I'll get back to it and check it out later. But let's start this stuff up. Somebody's already disliked the video. Thank you, bish, for disliking already. I didn't do shit. How about you go swallow 10 pounds of semen and gargle the balls while you at it? I'm just kidding, dude. Don't do that. I don't want you to hurt yourself. I don't want you to hurt yourself. Let's go outside. So, man, look, let's go outside. Let's go do some stuff, man. Yo, Ricardo, how's it going? Everybody's here. We on GTA now. It's outfit. Nice outfit you have on, Badger. I'll do it today. So let's fuck people up. Somebody should have been outside. But you know what? I need a bomb. I need a car, and I need a bomb. Well, I have a bomb. I have several bombs. Let me set my weapons up. Let's get this right. Okay, that's good. That's good. We probably gonna need more RPGs. That dude should have came outside. I would have gave him the sticky bomb of joy. Let's see. We need a car. So let's go steal this car. You're welcome for the dislike. I need your car. I need your car. Wait a minute. No, open the door. Open the door. Open the door. We got plans for this bitch. We got plans. Let's go. Michael Bay style. Now I'm gonna get modded account. You are funny. What up, Donovan? How's it going, buddy? Close the damn door. Let's go. We got a green dot on the map, and I got a bomb with his name on it. Yeah, bish. What's up? I hope he doesn't see me coming. Oh shit, he's on the ground. Oh, that's fucked up. Why the hell would you be on the ground? And oh my god. You know, we got this dude over here. Yeah, bitch. What you trying to do? What you trying to do? What? How did that come on? How did that not blow him up? How did that not blow him up? Alright, where is this dude? Wow. Do you guys hear that minigun? Okay, that dude's still on the ground. Let's look for this guy. Oh crap. I'm missing my shot, man. Gee. Oh my god. Yeah, that's what happens when you play The Division too much, man. Jeez Louise. Where is this bitch? Uh-oh. Wait. 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 Oh my god, I should have had this dude a long time ago. I'm talking about long ago. But that's what happens when you don't play GTA that often anymore. Okay, wait, 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 wait. Oh, what the hell? That was time. Oh my god, screw it. I gotta get closer. I can't even see this dude. Oh, talk about shots being off. Where is this man? Dude, let me snipe you in the buttocks. Oh my god. I suck at sniping now. I literally suck at sniping now. But not RPGs, bitch. Badger, you're grounded from The Division. I was kidding about the dislike. Of course, I know you were, buddy. I know you were. Look, he doesn't see it coming. He doesn't see it coming. Crap, is this dude up here too? Is this dude up here too? Yeah, bitch! No, oh, crap! Gotcha, bitch! Explosions everywhere! Let's go! It's all about explosions! I just want to blow people up! That's all I want to do. Blow people up. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's walk. shit! Badger, pick up a hooker. Your character wants some. No. You dirty, dirty guy. You dirty little guy. My character doesn't want a hooker. My character wants to snipe a bitch. And an RPG a bitch sometimes. Uh-oh. Wait. We hit him? There we go, bitch! Sniper game on point! Sniper game back on point. Badge, who makes your modded accounts? I do. Except my new one, featured account that I just showed you guys. That one was made by the dude that... If you look at my last video and look in the description, you'll see the guy who made it for me. Die, bitch! Wait a minute. Where's your homie? That dude. Yeah, that... Ooh. Oh! I see who that is! You know, that's the bitch that shot me when I was in my helicopter earlier. You son of a bitch! You thought I forgot? You wait a minute. I gotta kill him. How do you do... Wait, what? How do you... A... Glitch? What the... Wait, what are you trying to say, buddy? Hey, I'm sorry. For what? What are you sorry for? What are you sorry for? This dude just said, hey, I'm sorry. Like, for what? I can't see this bitch down there. Where is he? I can't see him. Where is he? Uh-huh. Don't you hate when you have the heavy sniper? He has a minigun out. I know that much. Right? Okay. Let's move. He has a minigun out somewhere. Okay, where did that rocket come from? Where? Let's look for the rocket. Don't you hate that? When you zoom in, you can't see him? Did he lag out? Come on. Oh my god, yo. Oh, this bitch left. This bitch left. Wait. Michael Bay, bitch! Come back! Michael Bay! God damn! Badger, I like your modded accounts. Great job. Yo, definitely appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Oh, duffel bag. How do you get the duffel bag? Easy. You do everything I showed you. Stop calling me, bitch! Where's this dude at? Is he? Wait. Oh my god. Wait. Is this dude not dying? Is he eating bully? He's eating a bully. Oh, bitch. Then he jumps in a car and run. God, I sniped that dude twice with the heavy. What the hell, man? Oh my god, what's going on GTA nowadays, man? Jeez. How can you snipe someone with the heavy and they get in the car and drive off? I gotta get the duffel bag first. I got the duffel bag first day on the Xbox One. Nice, bruh. Badger, how did you get the space outfit that I saw? Oh, that outfit. That outfit? Dude, I cannot snipe anymore, dude. Oh my god, I suck at sniping now, man. Jeez. Too much division, man. Too much division. So, division, you don't really snipe on a division. It's more of up close and personal combat. Like, literally, you up in their face. Is this bitch over here, Billy the Kid? I got something for him. Let's see. Can you hook me up with an account? You have to win one in a modded account giveaway whenever I do a giveaway. That's the only way. If not, then you don't get an account. Sniping, it's getting kind of better. Gotcha, bitch! Michael Bay style! Michael Bay style! Ah! Badger, by the way, great driving 10K, man. I hope you reach a mil soon. Yo, Ghost Mode. Yo, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. I hope I do too, man. Like, I'm trying. I'm definitely trying. I'm definitely trying. This dude's just standing there. Wait. I used to be so great at sniping. Now I'm just like mediocre right now. My snipe game is off. I'm buying a modded account, Badger. I'm so excited. Peanut God, what's up? Definitely get your account. Guys, if you want to get a modded account, definitely look at my last video that I uploaded the other day. And in the description, I put the dude in the description who did it for me, guys. So be sure to check that out. Let's go get this. Yeah, bitch, I'm blowing everything up. Why the kill feed not showing? What the hell? Show me the kill feed. I want to see the kill feed. Oh, you gonna get this rocket. You gonna get this rocket. You gonna get this rocket. Wait a minute. You gonna get this. Wait. Come on. Come on, I'm trying to be Michael Bay, man. Let me blow you up. Wait. We're literally blowing everything up. I hope he didn't put a proximity mine down. I hear it. I heard it. I said that. I hope he didn't put a proximity mine, but I heard it. You deserve more subs than you have currently. Yo, Joe, man, definitely appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Badger, like the modded outfit I saw in your outfit. Had white body armor. Oh, that outfit. Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice, isn't it? Ooh. Wait a minute. Clothing store. Wait a minute, guys. We gotta go to the clothing store, guys. I need to borrow this. Can I have this? Thank you. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Get out the way, girl. Get away. Man with a bomb. I don't have a plan. Hey! How's it going? You guys wanna be friendly? Oh my god. How do they let me do that? Those are like the nicest people I ever came across on GTA. Just for them to be just like that. Oh, sniped the wrong person. Oh, wait. No! Come back! That back shot, though. Oh my god. Yo, most dudes throw sticky bombs at you. They don't just stand there and wait and just to see what happened. I got one sticky bomb. Wait, no. Grenade. No, RPG. Please come this way. Drive to me. My friend. Oh crap, he's shooting. Wait a minute. He's shooting. No. No. Oh my god. No. Come back! Come back, bitch.
Let me be your partner in crime.
Look, now he's looking in the paws at me. You're like, what the fuck just happened? Did this dude just hit me like that? Tuck all my health. Yes, I did. You should have died because that's the purpose of a heavy sniper. But you didn't die. You ate snacks. And when I see you... Wait.
Oh, he rolled. I got him. Run. Notice me.
What's up, Flight Squad? How's it going? How do you keep on a helmet even though you switch outfits? Easy. You keep switching the outfit back and forth for a couple tries. My boy Psycho Pearl told me about that. So what you do is you go to Styles, right? You go to Styles and you go to the outfit of your choice. So, you know, put on this one and you go back that one and back this one and back to that one and this one and back to that one. Wait. This one, that one, this one, that. And then you get the concept, right? You get the idea. And then you put on that one. But now let's open up the mask so you can see my beautiful face. Hello. Let's go. Oh, yo, if they come this way, bitch. Why are they running? It's 2v1. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna mess with the green guys. They look like they're having a good time. Andy! Your brother was here, Andy. Timothy. Yo, what up, Steven? How's it going? Critical. Those of you guys that are tuning into the broadcast right now, guys, welcome to the stream. The late night hour, and we're having a good time, and I'm gonna go kill somebody in my outfit. Wait a minute. Let's go over here. Hopefully we don't lock on to the cops. Wait. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Did you see that, guys? Did you see that? Oh crap, my outfit went away. Wait a minute. What is that? See, now it's happening to me. See what you made me do? It's happening to me. You know what? Screw it. Let it happen. Screw it. I don't need it. Where is this dude? Teach you by sniping me. Jeez, man. Did we get him with that rocket? Yes, we did got him with that rocket. Oh, man. For some reason, it's not showing a kill feed, guys. I don't know why it's not showing a kill feed, but that sucks in my book. That literally sucks in my book. Oh, look who it is up there. He's back on the hill. He's back on the hill, guys. Wait. Uh-oh. Wait. Come on. Oh, wow. He got killed by somebody else. We literally got to get more explosives. We're all out of explosives. We're trying to go Michael Bay style. Badger, how do you make your modded accounts? Well, my services are down, guys. But if you guys have followed my channel before, some of you guys would know that I did an account transfer glitch on some of my accounts. I just took advantage of it when it was out. You know. Yeah, you know me. Always glitching. You know me. And, you know, literally, I can turn any account, make a normal account look modded. Like, it's literally insane what the work that I can do. Not trying to brag or anything, but you know, I just took advantage of a lot of stuff. But no, my services are down. Like, my PS3 is just busted. I need to get it fixed. And this dude, yo, so serious. Why you keep hiding? Yo, so serious. I just want to play. He's sniping that dude, but he won't snipe me. He keeps hiding from me. Wait. Look, I just seen him. And then he went back in the corner. Your play. Wait. The dude think he's slick. He's trying to snipe me from afar. He's trying to hide. Badger, you look good. I'm left. No, I'm kind of crazy a little bit. You know, sometimes I feel like, you know, I'm out of there, you know. Sometimes I feel like I'm not there, you know, but it is what it is, right? Sometimes you can't be there half the time, right? You got to be in your own world. And that's the world that I live by. Oh, crap. Where did this dude come from? What did this dude just try to do? Car bomb me? You son of a bitch. Where's this other guy? Where's this other guy? Wait. Uh-oh. Got him. Okay. We got him. Let's go find the other dude. Other dude keeps running, man. He doesn't want to play. Billy plays sometimes. Billy! He's going to be mad when I do this. Watch this. He's going to be really mad. He's gonna be mad. Oh my god. Wait, I got this dude 12-2? I don't remember you killing that many times. Yo, that works too. You sound like Expert Thief. Don't you dare say that. You take that back. Wait a minute. Where is he? Cops, get him. Do your job. Do your part. Thatcher begging. Get the division. Yo, it's because it's fun. It's fun. The division is fun. Oh my god. Jeez. Dude, die. Stop eating bull sharks. Shit. No. Badger, can you make an outfit with black t-shirt, mask, and black helmet? Wait a minute. Wait. I'm running in circles.
I'm trying to read the comment. I'm not running in circles. Players are voting for you to be kicked. Why? What did I do? Why won't you just play with me? Kobe!
Hit him with the Kobe!
Oh, crap! No, bitch! Fuck you! I think you have no life. Why so serious? Says he think I have no life.
No, bitch! You die too!
He said, I think you have no life. Wait. Bitch, I'm a low level. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, crap. Run. The dude has been hiding, right? He won't let me kill him. So he sends me a message because he says, I think you have no life. Look at this. Wait a minute. Why so serious, guys? 34. Why so serious? I think you have no life. Let's see what his rank is. Let's see. Why so serious? He's ranked 299, and I'm ranked 25, and he tells me I have no life. Oh, that is so funny. I'm just going to write, I love you too. No. But you're hired. Wait. We got a friend. He's right there. Michael Bay style. Michael Bay, come on. They're trying to gangbang me. We go together, man. Birds of a feather fly together. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Where is he? Where's that dude? He blew himself up. Wait a minute. Okay, this is what I want to say. But you rank 299. Oh my god. Wait, let's run over here. Oh my god. Oh man. What the hell? That rocket should have killed him. Run. Wait a minute. Run. Come on. Oh my god, I just blew myself up. Bruh, let me join. Oh my god. Yo, I'm sorry if I can't see you guys' comments right now. I'm so sorry. Wait a minute. Look, guys. Look. He's right there. Oh my god. He said, but you're killing in your KD. What's the purpose of this game? This game is not like I'm not supposed to kill. You shouldn't be ranked 299. What the fuck? Get the hell out of here. Oh, I saw him. I'm gonna Kobe him. I'm gonna take him to Militant. Oh man. Yo, so man, I hope you guys are enjoying the broadcast. I definitely do. Man. Oh crap. Got him. Oh my god. Oh, poor bastard. Show your outfits. You guys want to see my outfits on this account? They're okay, I guess. You know, if you haven't, I'm pretty well. You guys should watch the outfit video. I put these. He's jumping. Stop jumping! Let me snipe you! Wait. Aw, Carl, you know what? Screw it. I got some where I need to be. I need to be right here. Oh, wait a minute. If you like pina colada. Wait. Where is he? Okay, he chose the easy way out. Oh my god. Badge, hope you reach 10 million for a diamond play button. Bro, Chris, definitely appreciate that. He's just trying to GTA and chill. That's it. That's all I want to do is GTA and chill. I want to GTA and chill with him, psycho. He said, you know good and well that is not your first character. Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean? Like, you know good and well that's not your first character. Are you in my system? Bruh, you just suck. Bruh. You mad? Or nah. Or nah. Wait. You know good and well it's not your first. I felt like he was like shaking his head at the same time as he was saying that. Like, you know, dudes that be shaking their heads like, look, wait. Let's wait for him. Wait. Let's throw that one too. You know what? Screw it. I know what we can do. Wait a minute. Wait, let's run. He's mad. This dude's definitely mad. He's definitely mad at me. He's definitely mad at me. Blow him up. You know what? I'm gonna. What gun I'm gonna shoot you with? Let's find out what gun I want to shoot you with. Oh, I know. Let's shoot him with this gun. Let's go shoot him with this gun. This dude got proximity mines all over there. What the hell? He got proximity mines. Like, I can hear that. Nah. Just hate when people are pussies. What makes me a pussy? You're 299 and crying. I guess you're the biggest pussy in the lobby. Let's see. I guess you're the biggest. Yeah, big kahunas. Big grapefruits. Biggest. Biggie. Let's go Biggie. Biggie P. And the... Wait. Gotta hurry up because they coming. Sent. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Gotcha, bitch. Take that. Fuck your chain. You fake ass Rick Ross. Oh my! Oh yeah! Badger ain't trash. Take that, bitch! Oh my god, yo, this dude is heated. This dude is heated, man. He's heated. Come on! Don't you want to play? All right, let's throw that just in case, and then let's do this. He hard scoped me with an RPG. Oh my god. Oh, that deserves a peace sign. This dude hard scoped me with an RPG. You know what? I'm gonna snipe him from the rooftop with an RPG. Michael Bay style. Let's go. Because we Michael Bay and this bitch. Let's get up here. Let's go. That didn't kill him? You know, it's gonna kill him. Michael Bay, bitch! Michael Bay! Michael Bay in these streets. Wait. Where's this guy? Is he? You know what, you son of a bitch. You wait a minute. Wait a minute, let me run around here. Get a clear shot and run to the other side because I can't see him. Where is he? Oh crap, he's shooting rockets. Shit. Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh my god. Yo, watch this. Wait. Okay, he kept going. I thought he was gonna be that guy and stop right there so I can hit him. Do parkour, please. What the fuck? Badger, ninja. What? Ah, parkour right there. There's your parkour, bitch. Oh, man. Badger, can you make an outfit? Badger, can you make an outfit with a black t-shirt, mask, and helmet, and black shirt, and standard armor with the black? You talking about this outfit? Wait a minute. You talking about this outfit? Wait. This outfit? Oh, no. I know what you're talking about. I know what outfit you're talking about. You're talking about this? Wait, not that one. That's poetic. You're talking about this outfit. This outfit? This is what you want to see? Did this bitch just try to shoot me? Yo, guys, do you see that? Oh, crap. Yo, it sucks to be you right now. Oh, my God. Where's this other dude? All right, we got him, too. What the hell? You talking about this outfit? This outfit you talking about?
This is Badger Rocks. Nah, I got some.
Oh, my God. Let's see. IGN is fucking trash. Anyone else isn't in bad sport? I'm trying to go to bad sport. I'm trying. But these two mofos won't let me have any fun. Kobe! He backed up. Oh, man. I'm trying to go to bad sport. I'm trying to go to bad. Bruh, don't. Bad sport sucks. I know bad sport definitely sucks, guys. Now I'm back over here. Oh, man. Alright, so let me show you guys my. Guys, if you haven't seen. Guys, watch. Go to my channel and go to my top 10 like outfit playlist, guys. Check that out. You'll see every outfit that I have ever made, guys. I guarantee you're gonna love it, guys. So let's get to the first one. We got Ricochet here. Ricochet is a bitch. He's a dickhead and don't give a damn. Because his name Ricochet. He's a drug lord. Yeah, bitch. Alright, then we got Running Gun. This is my Running Gun outfit. Yep. I love it. I like it. Kiss it. Sexy time. Let's do it. All right. This is my dead president when I want to rob a bank on GTA. Meaning, like, when I rob players, mug them, come up on them, kill them, stab them sometimes, cut them in the side. You know, yeah. And the next one, we got Exodus. Exodus is a military biker. Yes. Dead biker on top of that. Love this dude. Freaking crazy. Psychotic as hell. Yep. The next one, we got Expo. Expo is just colorful as shit. He's just a colorful dirt biker. And then he has a brother named Tropic. All right, and then we got Classic Midnight. Yes, so classical, guys. Gotta love classic. And then after that, we got Toxic Venom, one of my favorite outfits that I ever made. What? Who the hell is that? Oh, okay. I thought that was a player, but it's not. Toxic Venom, yeah. This is my baby right here. Toxic is my baby. And then we got Tropic. Tropic is friends with the other dude. Oh, crap. He's coming, guys. He's coming.
Wait.
I know he got a rocket in his hand. Are you serious? Did he just go up to the top on me? Did this dude just go up to the top on me, guys? What the hell? He just went to the top on me, man. Wait a minute. Alright, okay, he's shooting rockets too. Let's see what else we got. That was Tropic. You guys saw Poetic. This is Poetic. I should rock Poetic. And then we got Red Apocalypse. Let's go, Red, bitch. Freddy Krueger's son. Let's go. Let's see if we can spawn next to him. How do people have the dunce cap saved? Because they got their account modded to get it. And on top of that, if you saved it a long time ago, like long ago when it was able to be saved, then you get to keep it. But if you never did that glitch to save it, then you can't. It won't save right now. But you can't save it because I tried. Yeah, I want it. It won't let you at all. It won't let you save it at all. You can't save the dunce cap. Exactly what Darian just said. You cannot save the dunce cap. It won't let you save it. Do you ever been sniped by another dude wearing a fedora? Bro, I just sniped you, bro. Bro, I just... Look. He was running. He's like, oh, shit. No. Yeah, bitch, because I'm Freddy. Freddy. Oh, man. Yo, it's real. That dude's funny as shit. Oh, my God. It costs too much money to have free mode battles. Yes, it does, Icy. Yo, Ice, it does cost too much money. If, like, if you don't have the money, like, shit, you can literally spend, like, 50,000 within an hour. Not even hour, within, like, what, 15, 20 minutes fighting on GTA? And that's, like, back-to-back. Imagine doing that back-to-back. Back-to-back. Accept. Skill, boom. I don't accept friend requests, buddy. Nothing against you. It's just, I just don't. It's nothing against you, man. Nothing against you.
Hey, idiots. What's up, Edward Plays? Edward Plays these nuts. How are you doing, my friend? You want to go to Tootsie Pop? I'll take you to Tootsie Land.
That's what this dude doing. Look at him. Look. He's standing there. Like, dude, I can see you. I know you got a rocket. Screw it. Oh, actually, he was just standing there. Well, I guess he's done.
Yeah! Take that, bitch! Take that!
You and your ugly ass, what the fuck are you wearing? This dude got on Air Maxes, black and yellow Air Maxes, guys. With green camouflage on. Green camo. Like, who does that? Who does that? This dude does. He doesn't want to play anymore. Oh, he's leaving now. He's leaving. I think he's gone. I got a bat. Before he leaves. Oh, shit, he left. I don't give a damn. I'm going to beat your character anyways, bitch.
I wish I had players like this who wouldn't run after you killed them once.
Better try to find a glitch on how to save the dunce cap. Bro, I don't try it, bro. Like, look. Okay. Harley's in the chat right now. She's in the crew. Darian Chantel, she's in the chat right now. She's in the crew. She's one of the glitchers in the crew, too. She's another glitcher just like me. And she's literally just like me. So if she couldn't get it to work, I'm not going to be able to get it to work. And she's big on glitches.
Let's see. Where can I purchase the Notice Me shirts?
I need to talk to my people about that, my TGN people. I need to talk to them about that. I'm going to talk to them because I'm partnering with TGN, guys, so I'm going to talk to them. TGN, not TNG. Well, not IGN, TGN. Not IGN, I'm partnering with TGN. I'm going to talk to them about that, and then I'm going to see what they say, and we're going to go from there. I'm going to tell them that, hey, you guys suggested something which was pretty catching and cool, and it's nice. Notice me, bitch. Notice me.
Yeah,
I'm Freddy. Wait a minute. Let's put this on here. How many people in this lobby? Oh, my God, man. Everybody's gone. But you know who's in here? That green bitch over there. That green bitch from earlier, Roberto. I'm going to go blow his bitch ass up. Him and his white dot friend. Riding around. You don't get to ride around casual on GTA, and I don't fuck with you. No, bitch. Not today. Not today, you whore bag. Oh, shit. Come outside, please. Come outside. Please come outside. Oh my god. Is this dude trying to shoot me from a far distance with his big gun? Oh! Gotcha, bitch!
Yo.
Yo, you ever laugh so hard you're just like, what the fuck just happened? Let's go back over here. How you gonna shoot Freddy? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Shit, that was a tree. Did we get him? Oh my god, okay, we got that. Wait. Oh, I can roll too, bitch. I can roll too. Surprise. Wait a minute. Kill that one first. Free aim, bitch. Free aim. I can roll. What the hell? Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, my God. This is what I call PvP.
Oh, my God, guys. Help me get 100K subs.
You should 1v1 reconcile. Guys, I don't 1v1, guys. I just have fun. 1v1 is overboard. It's too much for me. It's too much for me. I'm out of rockets. I got these, though. Michael Bay, bitch.
Michael Bay! Get him!
Got one of them. I got one of them. No, man. I just like having fun. Oh, man. Where's the t-shirts? I gotta get the t-shirts made. I need more explosives. I'm just having fun, man, because this is what GTA is all about. GTA is all about having fun. Not taking things too serious, just going into a lobby and just having a good time. People lose that. But that dude, that Dredd, he about to catch the fade. He's definitely about to catch the fade. Do I got the revolver? No, I don't have the revolver. Oh, you about to get Tommy gun, bitch. Let me get over there first. Badger be trolling. Okay, maybe a little bit I do. Oh my god. Let's see. I have Mata Rose, I can. 4 days, Badger. Notice me. What's up, Peanut? Oh man, I hope you guys are enjoying it, man. We got 4 dislikes. How can we possibly get 4 dislikes on this? I'm literally having fun. Tell me, please, if you dislike my video, please leave in the comment section. Tell me why you dislike so I can fix that and gain your like next time, bitch. I want to know. Tell me. What was wrong? What did you dislike about this party? I know what I'm about to do.
Tommy gun.
Oh, wait. Yo, dude rolls slow as hell. Oh my god, how do we get over here? Ooh, wait a minute. Let's go. You bought that life? You bought that life, Ombre? You bought that life? Wait a minute, you bought. Ooh, wait.
I can't get him.
Wait. Bitch, are you trying to get in the car? I can see his head. Yeah, go ahead, slide over. Slide over. Slide over, please. Slide over. Okay, no slide over. Oh shit, now he slid over. Shit, that was that. Oh my god. What's going on? We're just having fun.
RPG! RPG to the face!
We're just having fun. That's all we're doing. We're just having fun. We're all low ranks, wait. Oh crap. We're all low ranks.
Move with your baby sniper. Shit.
Look. Don't you hate when they run? Dude, that's a wall that I can shoot an RPG at, dude.
Take that.
What? Come on. What I gotta do to get an RPG kill? Oh my god. You know what? Screw it. I'm going over there. If that would have been me, I would have been blown up. Kid you not. I'd have been blown up. Oh, God. Oh, man. I sent a crew request to join your crew, Badger. You did that? Okay. I'll check that out. Maybe later. When I can. Wait. Don't you run from me. Dude, what kind of RPG was that? What kind of... he shot it at. He shot it right here. What the hell? He shot the RPG right there. Uh-oh. He shot the RPG like right there. Like, he was like this. Wait, I got him. I got him, dude. I see him. I got him. Oh my god. Oh man.
Bitch, take that. Yeah, fuck your car. Fuck your car.
Oh shit, I'm on fire. What the Oh my god, what the hell, dude? Die. Imagine I'm in your lobby. No, you're not, bitch. You're not here. Guess who? How the hell are you dudes getting in my lobby? Yo, I gotta figure out how you dudes are doing this, man. Toon's in here. I gotta figure out how you dudes are doing that, man. I gotta figure out how you guys are doing that. I gotta figure out how you guys are doing that, cause I'm not in the crew. Banana Sassy, he's in here too. Oh my god, you guys are crazy. I gotta figure out how you guys are doing that. Oh man, I gotta figure out how you dudes are doing that. Wait.
Sticky bomb kill. It's called Pokemon Go. Welcome to the club. Stop that.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, guys. Wait a minute. We're running. We're running. Where is he?
Got him.
These dudes. Oh. God damn it, Toon. Don't be sneaking up on me like that. Don't be sneaking up on me like that. Don't be sneaking up on me like that. The crew got in the lobby. I gotta figure out how they doing that, man. I don't know how these guys are doing that. It's freaking crazy. They add the people in your lobby. That's crazy. Yo, Psycho, that's crazy. That is crazy. Dudes just be accepting random friend requests. That is freaking crazy. Oh man, Badger, I'll make Tom Clancy Division Ghost. If what? Oh man, god damn it, Toon. That's freaking crazy. You guys are adding people in the server and then joining. Oh man. Oh man, you guys are bad. Toon, you're bad. Oh man. Oh shit, I got a bounty now, guys. Oh man, I got a bounty now. Crap, wait a minute. Got a freaking bounty now, man. And we got the big bucks on our head too. The freaking big kahuna. And they go banana up there. Oh man. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna join a death match. Who's behind me? Who's chasing me?
Ah!
Wait, crap, get out the car! Get out the car! Get out the car! Get out the car! I don't know who that was. I could join through too, but I'm chilling, B. Yo, what up, Biz?
Notice me!
Yo, oh man. Oh yeah. Oh my god, okay. We got a bounty, guys. We got a bounty.
Notice me! Yo, what up, Edward?
Oh man, you guys are freaking crazy, man. I love my crew, man. This is what I'm talking about, man. You guys are crazy and freaking awesome, man. I would have never thought of that. I would have literally never thought that. And you guys, see, this is how I know you guys are on your P's and Q's. Add the people in the lobby that he's killing. Maybe one of them will accept us. And when they do, we're going to join. And then we're going to kill them. You guys are bad. You guys are bad. I definitely appreciate that, man. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man. So, guys, what I wanted to do tonight, guys, what I really wanted to do with this broadcast, I wanted to get a tow truck, and, wait, shit, who did I just kill? Who did I just kill? Who did I just kill? Because I don't see the names. Who did I just kill? Oh, shit, did I kill Banana? Or did I kill Toon? Who did I kill? Wait a minute, who did I kill? Wait a minute. We gotta go incognito. Who did I kill? Yeah, we got freaking Banana right here, man. Oh my god. Gotta go incognito.
Run!
Oh man, shout me out. What's up, Carlos Rodriguez Jr.? How's it going, buddy?
Marcus Garcia.
Alright, hold on. Alright, guys, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna join a deathmatch, guys. Oh man, let's see what. Just to let you guys know, the broadcast is only gonna be for an hour, guys. Only an hour, just to let you guys know that. We're gonna join a deathmatch. Oh my god, the crew is freaking crazy, man. We're gonna join a deathmatch. We're gonna join a deathmatch. And let's see. Badger, leave your crew announcement video in the description, please. Yes, I will do that. I definitely will do that.
I definitely will do that. Let me check and see if I can put this stuff up now too. Oh yeah, it saved now. Finally, it freaking saved. Okay.
I'll definitely do that. I'll definitely put that the crew announcement video in the description for this video so you guys can check that out.
Do you know how to get the red sneakers with the joggers I already have with white?
I need to figure that out and I'll get back to you on that one.
I'll definitely get back to you on that one. Dang, count it. Yo, my best friend's here. Old best friend. This is my best friend. Oh, man. Bad. So, if I don't have the face paint you have, should I still copy your outfit?
Yeah, if you guys want to make these outfits, yeah, definitely go for it. Definitely go for it. Look at Toon. Look at Toon. If you guys don't have it, then definitely, you know, you don't need the face paint, guys. You don't need it. You can definitely copy it, though.
Toon, we match. Toon, we match. We match Toon.
Definitely, the outfits that I make for you guys. Oh crap, did I lag out? Or yeah, it's loading up. What the hell? What the hell? I'm gonna blow. Yo, if we spawn here, I'm blowing everybody up. I'm blowing everybody with the RPG. Did you guys just see that? I'm gonna blow. Oh, okay. Let's go. Oh crap. This ain't fair. This ain't fair. This ain't fair. I got the duffel bag after I saved it. It disappeared. Why did it disappear, buddy?
That doesn't make sense. If you doing a glitch, guys, always double save. Double save multiple times. Like triple save, quadruple save, guys. Never save once. Always just keep saving. What up, Justin? How's it going? I got some ugly outfits. Yeah, what, son? Yeah, what, son? Eat bitch, bitch. No, not eat bitch. Eat dick, bitch. Yeah.
I'm not going to go over there, man. There's no point in me going over there, man. It's no point in me going over there. Let's go incognito. Let's see. Incognito. Poetic justice. Full black outfit. Find us a shoddy. Shoddy too hotty. Let's see. I know one of these do. Ooh, yeah, we got the shoddy. Let's go. We got the shoddy. Yeah, see, this is already not fair, man. I'm taking the AK so you don't get it. I'm gonna be that guy. It's already not fair, man. Look at the team. Look at the team. Look at the freaking team, man. It's not fair at all. You know, I'm just going to leave this one, find another one. This is not fair.
Let's see. I'm going to bed. See Badger, see you tomorrow. All right, Marcus Devin, appreciate you stopping by. What's up, Matthew? How's it going, buddy? Let's see who's in here. Let's see who's watching.
Ooh. Wait a minute. Who did I just spawn next to? Wait a minute, it was just like right there. It like glitched out. Like freaking glitched out. Like everything just glitched out. Am I still in a deathmatch? What the hell just happened? Guys, I'm still in the freaking... What? Oh. What the hell? Dude, I'm still in the freaking deathmatch? What the hell just happened? Okay, that killed me. But what the hell just happened? I left the deathmatch and it put me in this weird animation, guys. Like, what the hell? Guys, I'm no longer in a deathmatch, guys. Look, I'm not in a deathmatch anymore. You saw me left. What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? It put us in this weird animation, guys. Alright, let me find a new session. That was weird. That's really weird.
I already have the black joggers, red shoes, and just want the... Okay. Okay, we're gonna see who's in the chat. Yo, what's up, John? If I miss you, buddy. Chris TV, how's it going? You get the red shoes, the joggers, you got it as a modder. Okay. Clorox. Let's see. Julian, how's it going? Let's see. AJ, Toon Squad. Robert accepted my friend request. I got in your lobby, killed him, and then he deleted and then deleted him. Wow. Oh, incognito. What's up, Jay? All right. Rayvax, how's it going? Let's see. Clorox Splash, less bleach. Let's see. Who else? Jody got fame. How's it going? Just looking to see who all's in here. Ice Leverage. Let's see.
All right, looking at everybody's name. Exotic Brandon, how's it going, buddy? Mr. Fool Swag Lord. Let's see. Virginia. It can go both ways. Badger, what are you playing? I play on the PS4 if you guys asked me that earlier and I missed that. Sorry about that. Let's see. Okay, we got Tim, Biz, Carlos. Let's see, who else? Sometimes I give L's. Nice. That's funny. Oh, man. Mr. Fool Swag Lord. My boy Psycho. Young X Kimbo. Well, Cambo Jones. How's it going? Let's see. Okay. Adrian, how's it going, buddy? Enemy, how's it going? Zero. Okay, I think we got it. I think we got most of the people. That's a lot of names. That's freaking a lot of names. Yo. Yo, what's up, Martinez? How's it going, buddy? Elijah. Rich Boy TV. Do you have Xbox? No, I do not. I wish I did. Anonymous, how's it going? Username. XCBX, how's it going? Let's see. Okay. We're in another lobby now. We're in another lobby. You guys are freaking crazy. I need my... Wait, what did I need? I need my Savage. Bring me my Savage. I need my Savage. Badger, how do I get the joggers? Which joggers? The CEO joggers? Like the brown CEO joggers? That's like easy to get. You go to the yacht, or you can do it in your closet to get that one. But the other joggers would be really tricky to have, guys. The other joggers are really tricky to get. Let's see where everybody's at. Everybody's where? Wait. No. Where? How many people in this lobby again? It's like no one in here. You know, let's go do a death match. Let's go jump into a death match because this is ridiculous. Guys, there's like what? There's 25 people in here, guys. 25 people. Where? 25 people where? Oh my god, I hate when that happens. You get into a lobby and it says 25 people in there and then there's no 25 people anywhere. Badger, do you remember Swag Kid? That's me. Yes, I do. Wait. Let's get this kill. I'm just trying to get the kill. Yo, what's up, Papa? How's it going, buddy? I play on the PS3. Zero Cena. Let's do that. Dude, that's all I'm gonna do. If you're gonna corner shoot wall high, I'm gonna do a sticky bomb at you. Sticky bombs are life. Can we load up in a mission already? It's like 10 people in there, man. Start it up. Let's go. Put back on my outfit. Let's put on Ricochet. Yeah, but guys, when you guys do glitches, guys, you gotta save it. You have to save it. Oh, it's a girl. It's a he she. Because I don't know what it is. No, it's a he because his name is Andy. He just has a girl character. Notice me. Bitch, let me join God's crew back. Do you have joggers? Yes, I do. I have the CEO joggers on this account. And one of my other accounts, I have all the joggers in another account. Let's see. Where's my run-a-gun outfit? Joggers. These are the CEO joggers, guys. Like, if you can't get all the color joggers, guys, just get the CEO joggers, guys. Just get that one. That's all you need to do. Oh, he said my name. What? Bitch, who are you punching? Who are you punching? Take that fight, man. F your fire truck. See? You just got both of us killed, dude. Oh my god. You just got both of us killed. Where is he? Where is he, she? Oh my god. I tried to catch him jumping. Carely sub back. Let's see. Did this dude just jump in a car and dip? Wrong way, bitch. Wait. Wait. Use the tree for cover. That's funny. None of his bullets didn't even touch me. Take that. Oh, man.
We got a red dot over here, and he might be mad. We got a red dot, guys.
Oh!
Yo, as I lined up with the snipe, this dude, she snipes me. Nice. Nice shot. Nice shot. Good shot, Andy. Because I don't know what the hell you are, Andy. You could be a girl. You could be a guy. Who knows? What is it? What's going on here? Is it like 2v1 now? It's 2v1? Me versus you? Well, you know, if you're going to do that, then I might as well do this. Let's just shoot a couple of those. Now he's in the backyard. He's in the backyard now. Can we climb up this? Yes, we can. Come on, where is he? What the hell is he? Oh my god, I just jumped this wall for nothing. Jeez, man. Alright, crap. Let's blow myself up.
Badge, it's been over an hour, and are you going to leave not trying to be me?
I'm going to get into a deathmatch, guys. I'm probably going to end it with a deathmatch, guys. Going to end things with a deathmatch. Alright, we got him. Why is this dude so red? What the hell is he red about? This dude's like beyond red. He's like baby back bitch red. Like, literally. Killer instant red.
Badger, I'm not even playing GTA. That bitch is hot, man. Oh, man. Love this guy, man. Yo.
Yo, love you guys, too, man. You guys are freaking awesome, man. All of you guys. Not as... Dude, I just killed you two times. You go passive already? Come on, man. Okay, this deathmatch is clearly never going to load up. It's never going to load up. So we're going to steal this little mini car. And we're going to put a sticky bomb on it. And we're going to find a new deathmatch. Let's see. New deathmatch. Wait, how? Oh, yeah. Stealing this car got me a bounty. That's right. Wait. Oh, she right there. She came back. What? Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. That was so real. That was so real. Guys, did you guys see... Did you see a video called this dude where basically put two GTA video like compare GTA 4 compare GTA 4 to like GTA 5 and the graphics, like, did you guys see like the fight style on GTA 4? The fight style was more realistic, like they had like martial art combat style fighting, guys. It was like insane on GTA 4, and I can't believe that crap. Players are voting for you to be kicked. Why did every life I go in I gotta be kicked, man? What the hell? Every level y'all going to, they want to kick me. What did I do this time? Oh my god. What? People are always voting to kick me. You speak a Spanish? You speak an Espanol? Like, where's this dude? What's this dude's name, man? Did he vote? Did he leave? Did he vote for me to be kicked and leave? I think he did that. I need to borrow this. I got plans. She ruined my Michael Bay. That's the wrong place to put a sticky bomb, but who cares? Michael Bay, bitch, in the building. Oh, man. Yo, if you guys hear me drinking something, I'm sorry. Take your L. Are you going to make a new outfit soon? Yes, guys. The next outfit video I will be doing will be for girl characters, guys. That is the next outfit video I will be doing. Finally, the deathmatch loaded up. Finally. Freaking A, man. Let's see. I have all your outfits. All of them. Thesis, can I join Gods? Yes, you can, Anonymous. I just have to check it out first. Once I see how things are. And then we can get into it and play. Hello. What the hell is this dude wearing a dog shirt? And what the hell is on this dude's face? Ew. I swear people can't dress. No, girl. Boy, I need. Okay, so we got pistols. Pistol game on fleek. Let's go. Let's go find the best guns. Let's go find the best gun. Wait, I need this grenade in my life. You guys know how I like to do with grenades. It's Pokemon Go. So, oh, there's a grenade launcher in the middle of the road. We gotta hurry up and get there. And there's a sniper down there too. If this dude doesn't grab the grenade launcher, I will. Okay, let's see. Let's go. If you don't grab a grenade launcher, I will definitely grab it. Like, kid you not. You give me grenade launcher, it's a wrap. Uh-oh. All right, let's see. We got 10 extra plus. Who else is over here? Crap, but I blew her up anyways. Wait, that didn't blow her up? Oh, that's freaking crazy. That is freaking crazy. That didn't blow her up. Got him. We need more grenade launchers, guys. This dude's like running away. Come back. Come back. Oh, crap. Wrong thing I needed to do. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's keep going. Let's pick these up because we need these. We need those. All right. Let's see where we need to go. Okay. We got one dude. Alright, let's see. What is this dude just? Alright, we got him. Oh crap! Run! Wait. Throw that! Kobe! Gotcha, bitch! Michael Bay style. I need to get this gun. No! Let me get it! Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Let's see. Badger, I'm gonna go to your last gun on GTA. Link to the crew. Okay. All right, Anonymous. Let's see. Yo, Psycho, what did I miss, bro? What did I miss? What happened? Uh-uh. Let's see. If I put, you don't have taste, hater, you're trash. Let's see. They don't have style like us, Badger. No, they don't. No, I don't. When I'm making it, I don't know when I'm gonna make the girl outfit yet, guys. But the girl's outfits. But I need to do it sometime this week. This week is very busy for me, guys. Which is really hard to do. It's hard for me to do stuff because of that. Hey, what's up, bitch? You ever heard of RPG call? Wait a minute, is this dude on the roof? Oh shit, that didn't get him. Wait a minute. Reload. Ha! Okay, let's go around. RPGs of joy. Oh crap. No! Wait a minute. This dude's sniping at me back there. I need to run. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait, I got these. I got those. Let's go. Pokemon Go. Kobe!
call you.
Oh my god!
How did I survive that? How did I survive that? No! No! No!
Oh, med kit's on fleek. Let's go get this grenade launcher. Oh man. Oh man. Let's go get this grenade launcher. Here we go. Where's this vest at? Right here. We need this in our life too. Let's go.
Dude, will you die? Jeez, how many grenade launchers I gotta shoot at you?
Oh crap.
Oh man. Bet you got 10k, oh my god.
Yeah, yo, I definitely appreciate the support from all of you guys, man. It's freaking awesome. Like, none of this would have been possible if it wasn't for you guys. I want you guys to understand that.
Yeah, I know, I'm putting in the work. Yes, I know, but, you know, channels, what is a channel without you guys?
Dude, freaking die. Damn, yo. He won't freaking die. I'm sitting here throwing out all the shots, all the tricks and the trades. Where are the rest of them? Where are the rest of them at? Let's go. Let's go find the rest of their team. This deathmatch is kind of mediocre, but you know, it is what it is. Gotta make do. Gotta make do what we got. My whole team's camping. Alright, we got him.
This dude's on the roof and that explosion didn't get him? I hate you. I just subbed to your channel.
Oh my god. Uh-uh. Okay, we got those. You know, I gotta hit you with the Kobe off the wall. I gotta hit you with the Kobe off the wall. Cause this dude's up here, and that's weak. That is weak. For you to be on a roof, that is weak. It's a death match, dude. Like, it's a mediocre death match, and you're on the roof still. Let's go up here and mess with him. Where is he? Where did he go? Where did he go? Did he go up? Did he go all the way up? Crap, I think he went all the way up. Or did he get killed already? No.
Take that, bitch! Take that!
Oh, man. Like, how does she not see me coming up? Oh.
Oh, parkour. Let's get out of here.
Oh, man. That's funny. That's what happens when you count. You camp, camp, camp. I said camp. Ooh, sniper. Right? Oh, we can't go to first person. Oh, they locked it to third. They locked it to third, guys. We can't go to first person. No first person gameplay, guys. They locked it to third in this. That sucks. Where is he? Where is this dude? Oh man, I hate sniping like this, yo. It's like hard scoping. Like, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for him to come back, right? I just saw somebody there. Wait, this dude's an awk. Okay, I can't snipe from here. I can't do any of this crap from here. Let's get down.
See, thank you guys.
Shit, I fell off.
I looked down and fell off. Go to his channel, find a crew announcing video. Yo, appreciate that, Biz. Thank you. Thank you. Get off the roof. Yeah, I'm trying to get off the roof. Oh, man. Do you have kick? I don't give out social stuff like that, guys. Take us to your garage. There's nothing in this garage, guys. I kid you not. Nothing good in this garage.
Oh. Oh, man. Badger bro, see you next video, cowboy. Yo, Zero, thanks for coming by, buddy. Definitely appreciate that. So, can people sub to me when I get a PS4? I'll run and gun. You're running gun? Oh, would you? Would you, darling? Oh, man. That was lame. No, not what you said. This deathmatch was lame, though. Like, literally. Badger teach me the jogger's outfit. All you need is a yacht, guys. That's it. All you need is a yacht. That's all you need. This dude went 29 for 9. Oh, man, that's crazy. That's crazy. Let's do something fun. That one was boring. Let's go here. Let's see. Okay, I'm just looking at you guys' comments. Badger, do a face cam. Next screen. Nah, bitch. Nah, bitch. Let's see. Boo Dallas. Badger, can you do a video on how to get the CO joggers? Nixon already did a video on showing you guys how to get the CO joggers. Just go to my channel and you will see it, buddy. It's there. Let's see. Hate you, mate. I sub. subscribe to me and I'll sub back. This dude put boobies in the chat. Let's see. Alright, I'm just looking at the comments, see what I missed, guys. That's all I'm doing, going back through the comments. But it's a very simple to use the mod interior outfits. Yes. Yeah. Hello there. I need 18 more subs to reach my goal. Uh-oh. Yo, I hope you guys are having a good time, man. Definitely do, man. We've been having some fun. We've basically been trolling and just messing with people, guys. Because that's what we do on GTA. It's fun to me. It's fun. That's what I find enjoyment in. I love doing it. I love messing with people because people try too hard on GTA. Too many tryhards. So we got these pistols. Look. That dude looked like a Taliano back there. All right, let's go. Let's go find some good guns. Let's run over here and go get the best guns. Oh, it looks like it's all pistols on the map. All right, we're going to go over here and see if that gun's over here. But if it's not, that's okay. We can pistola. No, bitch. Not today. Uh-oh, wait. Team on fleek. All right, so let's go get this gun over here. What gun is this? Where is this gun? All right, there we go. Oh, it's all S&S pistols. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. Oh, crap. Get out of the way. Reload. They're all hiding behind trash cans in there. They're all hiding behind trash cans there. You're trash. Laugh about trash like you. You're trash. Kevin Sanders. I'm trash at what? Like, I'm trash at taking out the trash? Is that what you mean? Mm-hmm. That's what I am? I'm trash like that? Like my mom told me to take out the trash, so I took it out? Reload. Uh-oh. I'm trash at taking out the trash. Oh, crap. You fucking stupid. Damn, you being mean to Badger. Are those your favorite gun? Favorite outfits? Let's see. No. What's my favorite outfits? Oh, now the real guns are here. What the hell? How did the real gun spawn in? It says this gun is here, but I don't see it on the map. Oh, no. That was a glitch. That was a glitched out. And this dude's in the car. Oh, man. It's 1818. Pistola. Wait. We're running through here, guys. I don't know, my character's like glitched out for, I don't know, like the numbers are showing up on my back. Alright. Got him. Are these dudes underneath us? Okay, they're wall hiding.
Oh man. Let's see. Please, OTF. Brandon, what's up, buddy? What are you talking about? Can you add me, please? I'm a big fan. I follow on everything.
I only have YouTube and Twitter.
It's only two things.
But I don't accept friend requests, buddy. Nothing against you. Definitely appreciate you. Thank you. But other than that, I don't accept friend requests.
You sorry, I will smoke your ass on PS4 800 rank, that low ass rank. Okay, what does an 8,000 rank mean? Let's get into
talk of this, because we have a big guy. We have a big shot here. Let's get into the topic of this. Let's see. Okay, you're ranked 8,000, not legit. My main account is ranked 725, legitimate rank, which means that I whooped a lot of ass in the time of me playing GTA in the past 4 years, which means that I fucked a lot of people up on GTA, which means that I got bored of killing people, which means I killed bitches like you that didn't eat bull sharks. But no, people like you who believe in the 8,000 rank think that they're fucking good because they got a modded account. No, you're not good. You're trash as fuck, which means that you wake up every day, get on the same game, play, and go around killing people lower ranking than you, right? So you see my lower rank account, and you sit here and say, oh, I'll whoop your ass, I'll do this, I'll do that. You know what, man? How about this? Let me put my dick on the table so you can kiss it, and we can end that just like that.
So yeah, let me calm down. Let me bring it back down.
Cause it's just like, people like that just irk my nerves, man. It's like a pet peeve when I see people like that on GTA. Oh, I'm ranked 8,000. Bitch, you're not ranked 8,000 legit. You got a modded account, which means you got modded stats. You didn't build your KD, you created your KD. That don't make you good. Just because you got a mod account, that makes you good. Just because you eat bull sharks, that means you're good. No, that don't make you good. Too many people are talking about handing out L's when they're too busy eating fucking bull sharks half the time. And it's sitting here pisses me off. Like, you're not good. No, you just downgraded your fucking game. Now, if Rockstar removes bull sharks, let's see how your playstyle turns into then. Can you play? Oh, let's go to the beach 1v1. Why? You can't snipe me through a building? You can't snipe me in like with all these obstacle courses around me? Think about this. 95% of GTA fucking snipe. Marksman heavy sniper. Think about that. 95% of GTA always snipe. And when they get up close, the first guns they put out is a freaking RPG or an assault shotgun. And you sitting here thinking that you're fucking good? No, bitch. Get an SNS pistol and then see me.
Oh, man.
I don't know, just people like that just irk my nerves, man. Just irk my nerves. It just never amazed me how people mindset like get on GTA like, oh yeah, I'm king of the world, bitch. I can kill anybody. Oh yeah. Like, dude, who the fuck you think he is? Mike Tyson? Like, dudes be thinking like they like big shit. Ooh, talk about car kill. Talk about car kill. Oh man, like it just, oh my god. Oh man, I know rank don't mean anything, bro. And that's the funny thing. That's why when I do an account, I make it a low rank for a reason. To show that all these high ranks that they ain't shit. Cause they feel like, oh, I got rank 8,000. Like, what does rank 8,000 actually mean? What does that mean? It means nothing. Dude, I just popped this dude twice with the freaking, and he didn't die. But no, but what does rank 8,000 actually mean, guys? Think about that. What does that really mean on GTA? It's a rank that Rockstar knew that we would never get. Talking about a rank that won't last. It's a rank that won't last. Like, think about that, guys. This is a game. This is a game that they made, and that rank, oh crap, this dude right, dude's right there. He's hot. dude. Jeez. So this is a rank that what Rockstar put. Think about this. A rank that Rockstar designed, saying that, hey, we know that we're gonna make another GTA, but there's no way in hell by the time we make another GTA that these guys should be at rank 8,000. Do you understand that Rockstar finds you because you rank 8,000? Don't you understand that you're more on the radar because you're ranked 8,000? Don't you understand that? Rockstar locates you because you're ranked 8,000. Oh, she's a wall hider. Yes, she is. She's a little cookie. She's a little cookie wall hider. You know, see, no, people, but people fail to understand. When you're going to mod an account, guys, you mod for money. You mod for money, outfits. Money and outfits, guys, and cars. Like, I've been into like modded rare vehicles since the beginning of GTA, guys. I'm talking about like on the PS3 when like actually good modded vehicles, like the space docker, you know, like the tow truck, like all the stuff that you can't have access to. That was like really good modding. Like this, like, oh man, and then we got a chance to get the Space Monkey Go-Go car online. That, oh man, that was incredible to me. That was dope. Look, Cupcake went 6-for-1 wall hider. you got the ring before you transfer over to next gen? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that definitely will happen. AJ, you're gonna have to wait, buddy, because I can't do that now. It's just freaking crazy, man, how people mindsets, like, oh, it's like, oh, dude, I'm going to go get a modded account. Yeah, can you give me rank 8,000? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, rank 8,000 and give me, let's say, the most money you can give me, right? So they'll be like, rank 8,000 and give me, like, 800,000, 800 million, some billion, gazillion, trillion, a number that you can't even fucking count. That's how they get. Like, then they get mad when they get banned. No, you got banned because you got an account that was possibly going to get banned. So you just spent however much money you spent on to do something like that, right? Literally. But these dudes are so freak. Let me tell you how people are so their minds are so corrupted and messed up about GTA, right? Guys, you don't have to go to a modder and get an account. But like if you want to get like some legitimate work done, then yes, go to a modder. But if you want to get a quick account fast and easy, guys, all you got to do is go on YouTube, look for USB mods, USB mod menus, download the menu, put the format your PS3 and plug the menu in your PS3 and let it load up. You can mod your own accounts by yourself. You can do whatever the fuck you want by yourself. But people don't seem to think about that. Oh, this dude's mod? Oh, you're a modder? Oh, drop me money. No, don't ask somebody to drop you money. How about you go get your own mod menu and drop your own stuff money? That way you can do what you want. You can design your own outfits. You can make your stuff your way, the way you like it. Drop how much money you want. Make how many accounts you want and have fun. It's just freaking crazy. Freaking crazy. A lot of people talk shit about IGN. You know, most of the dudes that are in IGN are modders, are modded accounts. Most of the dudes, because that's an open crew and they all join for that particular reason, guys. You gotta think about that. Most of you, because like when you get an account transfer over, what's the first crew you're gonna join? Where's this grenade launcher? I need this in my life. Wait a minute. Let's jump down here. Oh, this dude tucked the gun I was going for. That's fine. I'm gonna go get this RPG. Are you serious? The score is to 10? The score is to 10, man. What the hell? Okay, let's go get this RPG over here. This RPG laying around. Run around with this. Because we don't have a gun, so we gotta go do this. Let's see. People are waiting, wanting their $20. Well, that's 2-for-2. And I got hit by a car. That is 2-for-2. All right, let's go. All right, we're 5-for-1. What the hell? This dude just fell down and he was like, F it. I don't know where I'm going. This dude has an RPG. Seven for two. Let's go. Seven for two. All right, let's go. Okay, this dude's up there. He's up there. Eight for two. Nine for two. We need one more kill, and that dude's about to get it right now. Get that last kill, buddy. Get that last kill. We gotta get that last kill. Nice. Nice. Badger, do some parkour. I'm doing whatever I land into, guys. Whatever I land into. There's so many girls on Twitch who aren't even good at the game. They just want attention. Talk about that. Well, okay. That, now, that's that logic about girl gamers. Like, there are some actually legitimate girl gamers. I have a friend. She's a girl gamer. She's good. She's really good. Like, literally, she's really good at gaming. Like, she plays GTA. Like, any game that comes out, she plays it. Like, she's really good, right? And she's a Twitcher. But, you know, she doesn't do the face cam. She doesn't do the face cam crap at all because, you know, she wanted to get out of that mindset of guys only, or, you know, guys only coming to her Twitch just to, oh, because, you know, most Twitch gamers, most Twitch girl gamers have on their little cutoff two-top shirt showing their boobs, right? We all know that, you know. So she wanted to get out of that mindset. Got out of that mindset, so she wouldn't be that category. And she actually earned a lot of subs too, a lot of followers on Twitch, just by, you know, she doesn't even show her face. So it's freaking crazy that it's like that. But, you know, everybody knows in this world sex sells, right? Sadly to say. So if a woman got it, why not abuse it to get what you want, right? Even though you're not doing anything, if you got to show a little cleavage to get dudes to follow you and put money in your pocket for nothing. Yeah, it's kind of like the same thing that you got to do for certain male YouTubers, right? You guys, some of you guys will sit here and go to their channel knowing that you can go to the newswire and find out about these things, right? And then some of these guys will literally talk about the same exact thing over and over and over and over, but you guys still go to their channel, like their video and sub, because it's just a principle that you like to hear them. You like them as a person. You feel like they speak good to you, so you go there because you feel comfortable, right? So you can look at weight at both. You can weigh that odds at, like, at the same time. It kind of got the same weight between your favorite YouTuber and your favorite girl Twitcher. It's the same weight, because you're listening to somebody that's talking about nothing, and then you're watching somebody that doesn't know what they're doing. It's literally the same thing. Tim's like, boobies! Oh, man. I'm going to wait until the screen ends. Life. Yo, we got 10 dislikes. 10 dislikes.
Yes, bitch! 10 dislikes!
Shut the fuck up, Badger. Pink slips. Pink sheeps. No, nobody want to take you to Pink Sheeps Virus. What's up, man? How's it going? Yo, Badger, can you read what I say? I wanted to tell you I sent a crew request. Okay, Peril 504. Okay, I'll definitely check that out. Oh, we still got a bounty on us, too. Oh, crap. We got a dude in the jet, and I think I'm out of sticky bombs, and his name's El Capo. Is that the dude we fought last time? Oh, man. Is this bitch shooting rockets at me? Wait a minute. We gotta buy more explosives. We gotta buy more explosives. We gotta buy more. We gotta buy more explosives, guys. Let's see. Now you guys are spamming boobies in the chat. That's funny. Okay, yeah, let's buy more explosives before this guy come back this way in that jet. Because we got a bounty on us, guys. Let's get all the stuff we need. Let's get everything we need. Okay, we got everything we needed. Let's go. Alright, we got him. We got that guy. Oh, man. Wait. We gotta get this jet. Oh, we didn't get him. We didn't get him. I thought we had him. I thought we had him with that one. If he responds to me, I'll be happy. What's up, Louis? How's it going? Louis Gamer, how's it going, buddy? Of course I'll respond to you, man. It's no problem. This dude is beyond lagging. He just crashed into the road. Badger, a YouTuber, was selling an account for $200. Wow, that account must be incredible. That account must have been really freaking awesome. For you to sell something for $200 like that? Dude, I don't have a homie meal, so why are you flying in circles, dude? I don't know. Screw it. Are you playing on the PS3 or PS4? I'm playing on the PS4, buddy. Oh, yeah, this dude really sucks in a jet, man. Really sucks. But I'm doing terrible with shooting rockets right now, too. Is he respond to me and I wouldn't be... Wait, if he responds to me, it would be a miracle. What up, Daniel? How's it going? It won't be a miracle, guys. You know I talk to all you guys. Whenever I can look at the comments, I will. Let's see. Uh-oh. We got a bounty. We got a bounty and no one wants to play with me. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Crap, they moved. Oh, crap. Wrong gun. Nope. Nope. You thought you had a bounty, bitch. Not today. Not today. My bounty. Okay, where are we? Where are we now? Let's go incognito. Let's go incognito. Oh my god. Like, I feel like you're gonna shoot a rocket. That's the only reason you're standing there. Because you're gonna shoot a rocket. I'll shoot a rocket. Like, literally, that's what I would've did. I would've shot a rocket. I want to play with you if you don't... I don't accept friend requests, man. Nothing against you. You should do a lobby with just your subscribers. I thought about that. I thought about that, but, you know, it'll be you guys ganging up on me. Like, that's what it'll be. It won't be just a subscriber lobby. It'll be like people trying to get in just to fight me, and I don't want to deal with that, because, you know, I got so much, too many stalkers already. It is. It'll turn into freaking chaos. Oh, 1v1 me. I want to fight you. I've been looking for you all my life. Don't be looking for me. What the hell are you looking for me for? Go find a girl. Of course, it's all about the Big Bang, Vince. The Big Bang! Who is this dude? Oh, that's the other dude. Okay, he died. Shouty Bad. That dude's name's Shouty Bad. Is that not the gayest name I have ever seen on a dude character? Shouty Bad. What the hell? Sounds so Southern. Slithering. Okay, that dude jumped in the car. We gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. He's probably gonna get a tank. Okay, let's see. Okay, that dude's over there. That dude's name X Thug Boy. Let's see, Bad Jamaica community on the PS4, make the Gotch Crew community. The Gotch Crew community? Why? Why you guys want... Okay, tell me the purpose of a community, guys. If you guys give me a good reason to make a community, and I'll make one. Oh, you bitch. You gonna go off radar? You gonna go off radar and come back towards me? That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. Dude went off radar. Dude went off radar. Like, who does that? He went off radar. Off radar. I can't believe it. You're not gonna have this bounty. It's my bounty. I'm gonna just keep killing myself until he reveals himself. Like, oh man. That's freaking crazy, man. That's freaking crazy. Okay, I think he's back on the radar now. I think he's back on the radar. I think. No, but no, tell me. Give me a good reason why, guys. Tell me what's the purpose of a community, guys. Tell me why, and I'll do one. Aw, he blew himself up. So guys, tell me the purpose of a community, guys. Tell me, and I'll do it. Just give me a good reason why, and I'll make one. But for me to make a community, what does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean, guys? All right, we got that, dude. Okay, so tell me the purpose of a community, guys. You guys got to tell me that. Badge of my social club. Your social club on Fleek. To play activities with your subs, maybe. Okay, that's a good one. That's a good one. But you guys know my trust is messed up.
Beyond messed up.
Shout it bad. This dude's name Shawty Bad. I can't stop thinking of that. I can't stop thinking of that. Because he don't add his subscribers. And use the Liberator. That we can play with you. Why does Badger press the remote so hard? Bro, I'm not pressing the hard at all, bro. It's just like right there. It's literally just right there. I'm actually not. I'm not pressing it hard at all. I'm literally not. Do you have Xbox One? No, I don't. I wish I did. I wish I did. I really wish I did. That sucked that I don't. Shawty Bad went to go get a tank. Shawty Bad went to go get a freaking tank. Wait, let's see. Is he right there? I think he right there. He was right there. This dude went to get a tank. He went to get a tank. Oh, you're going to be mad at me. You're going to be mad at me. I need this. I need this in my life. I need this in my life. Shit, I can't call Lester. I can't call Lester. I can't call Lester, but I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Wait a minute. Yo, and he called mercenaries after me? Oh my god, he called mercenaries after me, guys. He called freaking mercenaries after me. Oh my god, this dude called mercenaries after me. What the hell? Who does that? Who does that? Do anybody still use the mercenary feature, guys? Oh my god, I'm trying to catch this dude. I'm trying to catch this dude, but I can't. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Come on. Come on, what just happened there? Did we not get him? We didn't get him? What the hell? Wow. Wow. That's that bull. He went passive and left. He went passive and left. He went passive and left, man. Wow. No, he didn't. He's down there. He went passive. That's funny. That's funny. That's funny. You know what? Two can play that game. Can I put bounties? He just texted me pussy. Oh, so I play like you, so now you see what I'm talking about? So I play like you, so now I'm a pussy, right? Then he leaves. He texts me, haha pussy, and leaves. Oh my god. He texts me, haha pussy, and leaves. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Did you just see that? This dude has been trying to take my bounty, guys, since we got in his lobby. He's been trying to take my bounty. That was the dude that was in a jet, I believe. He's been trying to take my bounty. So, he leaves the area, goes off radar, and tries to come kill me. Then he couldn't kill me. So, he drives away to go get a tank. Because he didn't want to get close to me. He sees me killing another guy. So, he goes to get a tank. Comes back with his tank. I become a CEO and go ghost. Should have had the kill, but didn't get the kill. I guess I didn't put enough sticky bombs, but that's stupid. Should have got the kill. Right? I should have put 5. I always put 5, but didn't have enough time. So he blows himself up, goes passive, sends me kill, goes passive, kill himself, and then he kills himself, then goes passive, and then messaged me, ha ha ha, pussy. Can you send a VIP? No, I'm not, dude. Ha ha ha, pussy. Well, he pussy, and then leaves. That is the most biggest pussy ever. Wow. Badger, if you make a community, is there a whole crew of tryhards we can help? I really don't know. I really don't know. What up, Savage? How's it going? I will smoke him. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Shawty gay. Wow. Oh, that's crazy. GTA Gamer. How's it going, buddy? For real, that mad? Like, wow. People send mercenaries after me. Like, he definitely... But what was he mad about? I didn't even kill him. I killed the other guy. But I guess he was mad because he couldn't get the bounty. So, I wouldn't even be mad about that. Can you send an invite to VIP? Why do you keep asking me that? No. I don't want to send you an invite. My name is Militant. Let me stop. Let me stop messing. I gotta stop doing that, but it's too easy. What's up, guys? This is Badger. I'm about to show you a new glitch. Show you how to make a new outfit. It's gonna look very exquisite. You're gonna look at it. You're gonna love it. I guarantee it. We're gonna go down to the clothing store and perform this neat cool trick. We're gonna do it. Alright, let me stop doing it. Let me stop doing that before he watch my video one day and be like, damn, Badger, how could you do me like that? I thought we was cool. You said we was gonna be friends. Now make fun of me. Let me know. Oh my god. Oh my god. What up, Lewis? How's it going? Yo. Alright, Psycho Pro. Oh my god. Yo, good night, buddy. Yo, guys. Can you guys do me a huge favor and check out my buddy Psycho Pearl's channel, guys? He is an upcoming YouTuber just like me, guys. Great content. Always in battle. Check out his channel. Sub to it. Psycho Pearl. Go to his channel. When you get there, sub. And I want you guys to get on one of his videos and write "notice me" on his video. Just, can you guys please do that for me? Oh, my God. Badger, when you make a glitch video to do that voice... I can't do that. I can't, yo. That dude would be mad. That dude would probably sue the crap out of me for doing that crap. Oh, man. So, guys, it's getting to that hour, guys. We had some fun, guys. We definitely had some fun. We did a lot of stuff. We killed some people, blew some people up, did our Michael Bay stuff, chased, trolled some people, made people leave and got mad at us, and did some death matches. But guys, it's getting to that hour where it must come to an end, guys. And I'm really sorry, but it must. I got another big day ahead of me tomorrow. And I'll try to do another GTA screen tomorrow, guys. I definitely will. I'll try to do another GTA screen tomorrow or a Black Ops 3. So you guys need to message me on Twitter. Not message me. Tweet me on Twitter, guys. Let me know what you guys want to see tomorrow. Let me know. There's Black Ops, there's GTA, there's Battlefield Hardline, there's Star Wars, there's The Division, what else? There's The Last of Us. Yes, I have that game, but I just rarely play it. I have that game. So, Badger, leave the video in the description. Yes, AJ, I will put that, don't worry, I will put the little video in the description for you guys. Big fan, Derek got swag. How's it going, buddy? I just seen your message. Oh, man. So, I see somebody down here on Grove Street that we need to go show some attention to before we end this broadcast. We're going to go down here. We're going to go blow this dude up. I think, we're going to do it. Because this is Badger. And I think I need to do the big bang. Hey, stop. Stop. Let me talk to you. Come back. Let me get in your car. Oh, man. So, all right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast, guys. This is Badger signing out. And I'll see you lovely people in the next one. Peace. That dude stopped. I can't believe he stopped.
Let's get up out of here.
Cookie Monster time, bitch.
Yo, look at me. I'm so black. My character's so black right now.
Be breezy.